puts the estate in a bit of a mess. I mean, if the Duke should die, and there was no proof that the elder son was alive or dead.
Watch your back. I saw movement in the shadow a moment ago.
Soul, Holmes. When you take a guest out for the evening, you really do it.
My apologies, my dear Watson. Next time, I'll take you to a quiet table at the Café Royal.
I should jolly well think so.
Nothing like a piece of cold steel, eh, Holmes?